Chef Childish prefers to use good old-fashioned lard in her recipes rather than clarified butter or polyunsaturates. She especially loves the smell of lard-smeared toast first thing in the morning. Chef Childish wrote this cookbook herself. It's called Dig In and Pig Out. In preparation for tonight's dinner entree, frog legs le crisp, Chef Childish has already filled the kettle with the olive oil and spices. Because she likes to cook in a well-lit state, Chef Childish keeps her knives extremely dull to account for her free-swinging style. Ultimately, items are not so much cut or diced or sliced, as they are hacked to pieces. This is Bert Perks, Golden Bowl's bartender. When he first started tending bar, Bert was jovial and friendly. Now, 10 years later, Bert has all the charm of a tired mule. By drinking Coors Light, you too can have a body like this musclehead. Not. Ray talks on this phone with the famous astrologer Alisa Lunar Mooner.
The June model for the Miss Lube Job calendar.
Bellied up to the bar, the group of plumbers are glued to the television as they await today's $40 million lottery drawing. You want to take a closer look down there? What are you, nuts? No way.
When Leona and Lewis get all that West Frompton land, they're going to be dancing on his grave.
Well, maybe Harry should have been buried at sea.
Don't get cute with me. Leona! Leona, help! Get this rude young man away from me. He's ruffling my feathers.
Looks like you're gonna buy the farm, Sonny.
I'd sure like to spend the winter with Miss November.
Let's see what I have in here.
Thanks. Just for that, I'm gonna make you my servant for life. Think of how great it will be to obey my every command. I've got big plans for you, boy. Big plans.
Thank you. Wow. Never in all my born days have I ever seen a frog jump like that. I think we ought to have him tested. Come here, you little rascal.
Yikes!
Don't worry, little fella. This won't hurt a bit.
Sorry, son. Your frog tested positive. You know the rules. This frog is disqualified.
Young man, just what do you think you're doing? You know it's against the rule to feed the frogs.
Maybe I just shouldn't be so obvious.
I'm sorry, son. The rules are very clear on this point. What you did was illegal. Your frog is disqualified.
Been a contender, but no, I had to mess up. Now it's flat broke. What a dump.
Bummer, man.
All right, Sonny, I'm taking you downtown.
Young man, I will drop the misdemeanor charges against you, provided your parents see that you don't leave the house for the rest of the summer.
Got you now, you little troublemaker.
I guess we showed that meddling brat. No one gets in the way of Leona Humford.
Can stop us now. Humford World will be ours at last.
Ray, get that kid out of here.
Young man, I will drop the misdemeanor charges against you, provided your parents see that you don't leave the house for the rest of the summer.
After being processed through the dynamic Tootsweet manufacturing system, Willie's remnants are turned into a 50-pound bag of artificial sweetener.
Think we're in Trumpton anymore.
have set foot in another time and space. You are in another dimension, suspended between fact and fiction. The middle ground between illusion and substance. You have entered the wrong computer game. This is Pastrami Quest, the search for the ultimate sandwich. Sorry, son, but the matrix of your life form is not compatible with the structure of this universe.
I tried, Dad.
Such a touching scene. Father and son together till the end.
Expensive Ming vape you bought, Mom? I was the one who broke it.